don't know if I know how to do that.
Okay.
No, not. Oh, on your phone. That's
yeah,
what you mean.
You're live right now, it says.
I am, so.
You might want to get in front of the camera.
I'll get in front of the camera in a moment here. Let me make sure your ringer's down, though.
So, did Pete ever get back to you?
He did not. Hey, guys. I got to change the camera here. It's focused on the wrong chair. All right. If I'm correct, you should be able to read my shirt. And I should be playing guitar left-handed, which is normal. Is that the case?
You are on, right? Because I don't see it. Here.
Just taking a minute to get ready here, guys. And,
oh, no.
Trying to get my own thing going here. Only five, Lisa. Only five allowed. Five in our yard, five in your yard.
Can anyone check if he's on? Because I don't see him on. And I accidentally went back to my Facebook, so I
got to
get out.
Am I,
active now, but I don't see anything.
This quits cutting out on me, maybe because I'm on there. Okay, so I'll ask the people on here. Sarah, am I facing the proper way? Or Sue or Lori, can you read my shirt? Teresa, can you read my shirt? That doesn't matter, we're gonna go anyway, so. We'll figure it out, no worries. Okay, Sophie says yes, so we're good. Welcome everybody, beautiful night. It's supposed to be raining, and it's not, and that's a good thing. My name is Mark Moran. I'm in Bryce Grove, Ontario. Awesome seaside place. And I'm not going to be able to read your comments at all because the phone's way over there. And for some reason, I can't. I've got an iPad here, but it's not working to show me what's on it. So I'm going to get going, and we won't worry about it. And I'll have a special guest in a while. But I'm going to play for probably about an hour myself and then get a very special guest up here as well. So thank you very much for listening in. And I'm gonna get a beer, but I guess I'll wait till I finish the song because you're probably waiting for that, so. Someone told me long ago, there's a calm before the storm. Well, I know it's been coming for some time. When it's over, so they say, it'll rain a sunny day. Well, I know, shining down like water. I wanna know, have you ever seen the rain? Have you ever seen the rain coming down on a sunny day? Yesterday and days before, sun is cold and rain is hard. Well, I know it's been coming for some time. To forever on it goes, circle fast and slow. I know it can't stop, I wonder. Well, I wanna know, have you ever seen the rain? Well, I wanna know, have you ever seen the rain coming down on a sunny day? Have you ever seen the rain? I wanna know, have you ever seen Thank you very much. We have a small group. That's five people at my house and two at my neighbor's house. And we're holding the line there. Cheers, everybody. This is big. The show's big on promoting, supporting small shopping, supporting buying local in Ontario. And as such, I've been promoting a pile of craft brews. This one my friend Jeff Draves brought over for me the other day, as long as a few others. This is Powerhouse. It's from London, Ontario. I had not had it till the other day. The glass I have is from the Grove Brew House in Kingsville, Ontario. In Kingsville, there are three breweries right on the main street of this small town. And it's a fantastic town. Love Kingsville. So I'm going to have this. I can't see the comments, so I'm going to ask Maggie or someone, one of the five people in my front yard, if there's any comments I really need to see, to let me know, please. I guess I messed this up. I've never done this before. I've third beer I've poured in my life, so. I think I saw that. Did I see that Sophie Brown is watching? Can you watch for that, Maggie? I don't think I saw maybe Lori Brown, but is Sophie watching?
Lori Brown.
Yeah. Hi, Lori. These were my neighbors in Port Lambton when I was a little punk.
Karen Matthews?
Yeah. Karen, I'm going to say hi to your, happy birthday to your dad later, Karen.
Yeah.
And Heather Klazinga is going to be joining me in a while. And she is drinking Burning Kiln right now because I told her she has to have Ontario wine. And so I sold her a bottle for $80. Heather Wellington. She changed her name. I'm going to change guitars real quick. Heather's never seen this show, I don't believe. She's probably thinking, do you ever like play any music? How many special people change? How many lives are living strange? Where were you while we were getting high? Slowly walking down the hall, faster than a cannonball. Where were you while we were getting high? Someday you will find me caught beneath the landslide. In a champagne supernova in the sky. Someday you will find me caught beneath the landslide. In a champagne supernova. A champagne supernova in the sky. Hey, Autumn. Wake up the dawn and ask her why. Dream a dream she never dies. Wipe that tear away from your eye. Slowly walking down the hall, faster than a cannonball. Where were you while we were getting high? Someday you will find me caught beneath the landslide. In the champagne supernova in the sky. Someday you will find me caught beneath the landslide. In the champagne supernova. A champagne supernova. Cause people believe that they're gonna get away for the summer. Where were you while we were getting high? Slowly walking down the hall, faster than a cannonball. Where were you while we were getting high? Someday you will find me caught beneath the landslide. In the champagne supernova in the sky. Someday you will find me caught beneath the landslide. In the champagne supernova, champagne supernova in the sky. No one here. There's only five people in my front yard. Actually, you know something? I actually can walk up here closer and read this a little bit. Hey, Bubba, how you doing, buddy? Adair. So we have this hockey team where we have this thread that we gets a lot of attention, a lot of pictures of beers and food that we're cooking. And they suggested I smash a guitar like The Who, like Pete Townsend from The Who. So I asked Jamie Adair if I could maybe borrow a guitar. Wasn't my idea. Did I get one? No. No.
I was wondering if that was it.
I think the guitar smashing days are behind me. Never did have a drink of the beer, so cheers, everybody. Thanks to Jeff Draves for that beer again from Powerhouse in London, Ontario. Say that you're leaving, well that comes as no surprise. Still I kinda like this feeling of being left behind. Nothing new to me. Well, it's just like going home. Kinda like those bright stroke sunsets that leave you feeling so stoned. Hey. Watching the snow fall on this cold December night. Never thought this could happen before now. Feeling's gone. You got sick of the patterns, and I got lost in this song. Hey, Don. Hey, I guess it hasn't hit me yet. I fell through this crack, and I kind of lost my head. Well, I stand trying. Watching the snow fall on this cold December night. Out in the middle of Lake Ontario. Same snow is falling on deep silent water. The great dark wonder into the waves of my heart. Into the waves of my heart, of my heart. Thank you very much. Thank you. Appreciate it. I'm just going to move a couple things around so I can get back in shape here. This is a story I told a couple weeks ago, so I've taken it easier myself. I'm going to repeat a good amount of stuff, but then Heather's going to come up, and we're going to play a pile of stuff, too. Didn't learn too many new songs this week. But this is a song I played a few weeks ago. It's called The Way, and it's by Fastball. And this song, I didn't know there's a story behind it. It's a really cool story behind it. And the story is that there was an old couple in Texas, in a small town in Texas, that every day they still had their driver's license. They were in their 80s, but still had their driver's licenses. And every morning they'd go drive into town, 10 o'clock, back to the home for noon. And then one day they just disappeared. They didn't go back home. They took off in the car and they kept going, and they were found and they passed away. But they were about 12 hours away or something like that. They were a bunch of states, certain Virginia or something. And the idea of the song from Fastball is the guy supposed that maybe they just took off. They just got tired of living that way. And they said, screw it, we're gonna go out on our own terms. And that's what they did. And the family fully approved of it, which I think may be an important thing in a song like that. This is a song called The Way by Fastball.
They made up their minds and they started packing. Left before the sun came out that day. An exit to eternal summer slacking. Going without ever knowing the way. They drank up the wine and they start to talking. Now had more important things to say. When the car broke down, they started walking. Where were they going without ever knowing the way? Anyone can see the road that they walk on is paved in gold. It's always summer, they never get cold. Never get hungry, they'll never get old and gray. You can see the shadows wandering off somewhere. They won't make it home, but they really don't care. They wanted the highway, they're happier there today. Today children woke up and they couldn't find them. Left before the sun came out that day. They just drove off and left it all behind them. Where were they going without ever knowing the way? Anyone can see the road that they walk on is paved in gold. It's always summer, they'll never get cold. They'll never get hungry, they'll never get old and gray. You can see the shadows wandering off somewhere. They won't make it home, but they really don't care. They wanted the highway, they're happier there today. Today.
Where's Pete Michieli when you need him to play the cool lead? Oh, he's in my neighbor's yard, and he didn't bring his damn guitar. But he did bring his Painkiller Jane shirt, I think. So that is The Way by Fastball. Real cool song, real cool story to it. Okay. A little fast, but not nearly as fast as the first time I did this. First time I did this is brutally fast. I can't see the comments. Hi, Leslie. Rob Cullen's watching. Cool. Harold Chadwick. Hey, buddy. Fantastic guy. All right, I'm going to slow it down a bit here. If anybody wants to very, very carefully reposition the camera, I do have a couple of people here in the audience, you could do that. If you think it needs it. If you don't think it needs it, then don't. Don't drop the phone when you do it, if you do.
my mind, love. What a tale my thoughts would tell. Just like an old time movie about a ghost from a wishing well. In a castle dark or a fortress strong with chains upon my feet, you know that ghost is me. I will never be set free long as I'm a ghost that you can't see. If I could read your mind, love, what a tale your thoughts would tell. Just like a paperback novel, the kind the drugstores sell. When you reach the part where the heartache comes, the hero would be me. But heroes often fail. You won't read that book again because the ending's just too hard to take. I'll walk away like a movie star who gets burned in a three-way script. Enter number two, movie queen to play the scenes, bringing all the good things out in me. But for now, love, let's be real. Never thought I could feel this way, and I've got to say that I just don't get it. I don't know where we went wrong, but the feeling's gone, and I just can't get it back. If you could read my mind, love, what a tale my thoughts could tell. Just like an old-time movie about a ghost from a wishing well. In a castle dark or a fortress strong with chains upon my feet, the story always ends. And if you read between the lines, know that I'm just trying to understand the feelings that you left. Never thought I could feel this way, and I've got to say that I just don't get it. I don't know where we went wrong, but the feeling's gone, and I just can't get it back.
Thank you. I can't always read the screen, but I can see hearts and stuff like that going up on the screen. So if you like something, do that. It makes you feel good, to be honest. Hello, Carrie. Hey, Bob. How you doing, buddy? Steve, Rosie, my sister Rose. I always say my sister Rose. I mean, I've got a great family, a whole bunch of brothers and sisters, and they're all absolutely wonderful. So are all my in-laws. See, I see tons of hearts now. That's cool. It makes me feel good. But my sister Rose, she's a St. Clair Township counselor. She's done a bunch of interesting jobs in her life. Never wants to stop learning ever. And I think she's the smartest, wisest person I know, I think. And this song, she asked about a few weeks ago, and I was going to play it. And then if you've been watching regularly, I had one night where I was just, people might have not noticed it once, but I had an off night. I was just making mistakes all over the place. So I skipped it that night. So I'm going to play the song. And it's a song I played around campfires lots of times, never really knew the words to or paid much attention to them. But it's a really cool story, and it's a story that describes a person extremely well when you look at the words of it. And it's Mr. Bojangles is the song. Now what it's written for is a guy named Bill Bojangles, and I'd never heard of him. I don't think many of you probably have heard of him. But he was the wealthiest, the highest paid performer in the early 20th century, from the 20th century to 1900 to 1950, but the highest paid black performer. So basically until Sammy Davis Jr. came along, probably. And yet here's this guy we know nothing about, and this song is written about meeting him in a jail cell. He was often in jail. He was in movies with people like Shirley Temple and all that, and I imagine a lot of people didn't like that. They didn't like that this guy was performing and being popular and being on stage with white people. And I'll play Pink Houses later on, but that ain't that America song. Is Steven watching?
Yeah.
We have a good friend in Philadelphia who's been watching. So, Steve, if you ever get the chance to come up to Bryce Grove, Ontario, please do. You'd love it. So, never played the song before? And, well, not really, but we'll give it a shot.
Knew a man Bojangles and he danced for you. Worn out shoes, silver hair, a raggy shirt and baggy pants. The old soft shoe, jumped so high, jumped so high. Then he lightly touched down. I met him in the cell in New Orleans, I was down and out. He looked to me to be the eyes of age. As he spoke right out, talked of life, talked of life. Like the last leg instead. He said the name Bojangles and he danced a lick across the cell. Grabbed his pants for a better stand, so he jumped so high. And then he clicked his heels. He let go and laughed, let go and laughed. Shook back his clothes all around. Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles. Bojangles dance.
Come here, Charlie. Oh, my wife's here. Hey, Jenny.
He danced with those at minstrel shows and county fairs. Throughout the South, he spoke in tears of 15 years how his dog and him traveled about, his dog up and died, after 20 years he still grieves. I said I danced at every chance in honky-tonks, for drinks and tips, but most of the time I spend behind these county bars, cause I drinks a bit. Shook his head, shook his head. Heard someone ask him, please, please, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, damn.
That's a song by Jerry Jeff Walker. I never heard of Jerry Jeff Walker either. I'm gonna do a song for Heather Klazinga, who's gonna be joining me in a little bit up here. And be her debut, her Facebook debut in general. She's never been on the Facebook before. So. And suddenly she's gonna be in front of it, live to the world. Or maybe 60 people or something like that. Very first time I did this, about 9 weeks ago, I play things really, really fast, and this has been a great learning experience. I'm not always playing the speed I'm supposed to play, but it's better than it was. So this is a song that Heather actually did hear that night, and she's like, wow, did you ever race through that one? Because she will tell me it like it is, believe me. Should have a sign. If I'm, yeah. If I'm playing too fast, just to, you know, throw rocks at me or.
Oh, hour, 9 a.m. And I'm gonna fly as a kite. by then. I miss the earth so much, I miss my wife on this flight. I think I'm seeing that's not real. I need to reconnect. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time till touchdown brings me round again to find. Not the man I think I am at home. No, 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 no. I'm a rocket man. Rocket man. Gonna get to find. Not the man I think I am at home. No, 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 no. I'm a rocket man. Rocket man. Burning out of steam up here alone. Ain't no kind of place to raise a kid. Facts cold as hell. And there's no one there to raise him. If you did, and all the science I don't understand. Just my job 5 days a week. Rocket man, rocket man. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time till touchdown brings me round again to find. Not the man I think I am at home. No, 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 no. I'm a rocket man. Rocket man. Burning out his fuse up here alone. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time.
Hey, not only are these colors glasses rose-colored, but they're also prescription, so it's really I only had like 3 sips of beer, I swear.
So the funny part is that people said we're having some skipping issues, and all of a sudden you were singing, and then all of a sudden you had glasses on.
I'm going to pick this thing up. I'm going to bring it a little closer to where my Wi-Fi source is. But it's okay, I'm hearing, but doesn't bring it a little bit closer. Which way do we gotta go here? Like something like this. That? I don't know. Hang on a sec, guys. Dan McGonigal, how you doing, buddy? Dan McGonigal, who I've never met before, but is a good friend of, a son of good friends of mine, and is a guitar player that I am yet to see play guitar. Okay, Scott Maneri is watching, right? I did see his name pop up here. Is Brian Cox on? Anyone happen to notice that? I have a song for Scotty sometime, but I might make him wait a little bit here, I guess. Oh, you want the glasses back now? I just kind of liking them. Oh. This is a song for Annette Strand. Annette has been tuning in every week, and I've known Annette forever. She's a great friend. And she asked for this song a few weeks ago, and I didn't get around to it. I used to play in Damn Straight with Ron McLean and Brian Cox, and we played a version of this. Really cool version of it. Loved it.
You are the reason I've been waiting so long. Somebody holds a key, but I'm near the end and I just ain't got the time. And I'm wasted and I can't. And I'm wasted and I can't find my way home. can't find my way home. Ooh, ooh, and I can't find my way home.
So I'm having some skipping issues. Okay. So. My Wi-Fi is right inside that window. I don't think the backdrop would do it. Bear with me. I can try to go on without using Wi-Fi. Okay, so now I'm logged into cellular data. So, that's that. I hate it when things screw up. I don't suppose Kevin Broad's on tonight. Hey, Melody. Let me know, guys, if that's a better signal, because, obviously we want it to be a decent signal. All right. There's another old damn straight song. This one by a fella named Delbert McClinton. It's for Broadsy if he's watching. I think. So we'll see. You're welcome, Annette. She got a roof that don't leak when the rain's pouring down. She's got a place I can sleep, darling. Well, safe and sound. This song could use some tambourine. Damn. She got a big old snowmobile. She got a dog that don't bite. She's got a heart I can steal, darling. Yeah, like a thief in the night. She's got a slow burning fire. She gets the radio low when she gets inspired. We let the good times roll. Her love has no strings, shackles or chains. Well, I'm holding on for dear life. She's like rolling a seven every time I roll the dice. Every time I roll, every time I roll, every time I roll, every time I roll. Every time I roll, every time I roll, every time I roll the dice. Every time I roll, every time I roll, every time I roll, every time I roll the dice. Thanks, everyone of the five people that's here in my front yard. Okay, so Jamie Dufour, great guy. I'm sure he's watching tonight. And he was here last week with me playing a whole pile of Beatles songs. And we forgot one. I did not mention that to him after the fact. But it was one I was doing myself. And it was the song I sang for my wife as she walked down the aisle at our wedding. And that was the song I forgot. And she didn't even say anything about it. She didn't. No hard times. She's like, oh, will you play it for me next week? So I think I switch guitars again, actually.
I give her all my love. that's all I do. And if you saw my love, you'd love her too. And I love her. She gives me everything, and tenderly the kiss my lover brings, she brings to me. And I love her.
Hello, Chris.
A love like ours,
Vinny,
will never die. As long as I have you near me, Janet. Bright are the stars that shine, dark is the sky. I know this love of mine will never die.
Neighbor,
a love like ours will never die. As long as I have you near me, bright are the stars that shine, dark is the sky. I know this love of die, and I love her.
Hello, Carla.
Happy anniversary.
Reminds me of a birthday song I know. We'll get this right now, the birthdays, all right? My next door neighbor over there, Mr. Scott Ovens, is a pup. He's like 31 today or something like that. So, hey, Scotty, I know you're watching. So, happy birthday, buddy. I have these written down because there get to be so many that I can't remember them all. Sophie Brown, my neighbor in Port Lambton, way back in the day when I was a kid, and people would skip on the streets in between our houses constantly every day of the year, in the winter even, playing hide-and-go-seek in each other's yards and all that sort of stuff we grew up on. So, Sophie, good to see you. I wish I could have made it to Port Lambton the other day, and I could not make it for the drive-by, but happiest of birthdays to you. My nephew, Matt, passed away a few years ago, but he would have been 37 years old yesterday. So, happy birthday, buddy. Dave Scarlett from Scott Manera and the Barn Burners. I don't know Dave, or like other than just meeting him, but I saw that it's his birthday, so happy birthday to him. I think that's today. My niece Carly has a birthday in a couple days, a few days. So does John Hollingsworth on June 5th. My son Ben turns 19 years old on June 5th. So, yeah, yeah.
Joe Smith, that's next year,
though. Smitty?
Yes.
His daughter's birthday?
Turned
13. Happy 13th birthday. Rochelle Oxford, an old friend of mine from back in the day in Petrolia. Her birthday's coming up. Kim Taylor's birthday coming up. And Brian Beauregard, a buddy of mine over there, is a firefighter. His birthday is coming up this coming week. So, happy birthday.
Lori Dunlop.
Lori Dunlop. Oh my God. I didn't write that one down because I didn't have to. So Lori Dunlop, who has worked with me at day tripping for 24 years. And going on. Happy birthday, Lori. So this one's for you, Lori, because I didn't write it down.
Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday, you're looking good. You don't look one day older than you think you should. Happy birthday, happy birthday, won't you stay with us a little while? We're gonna eat your cake, gonna celebrate, gonna send you home in style. Are you one, are you two, are you three, are you four, are you 98 or 54? Are you seven, are you eight, are you nine or ten? Are you trying to say you're 29 again? Happy birthday, happy birthday. Won't you stay with us a little while? We're gonna eat your cake, gonna celebrate, gonna send you home in style. We're gonna eat your cake, gonna celebrate, gonna send you home in style. We're gonna eat your cake, gonna celebrate, gonna send you home in style. Hello, Tina. Hello, Michelle. Thank you for having a watch party. That's awesome. And my good buddy, Phil Winch. Buddy, how are you doing? Glad you could tune in. My guitar player, Pete Michieli's over there. He's on the phone. I thought for sure he'd want to play in that because that's a Painkiller Jane birthday song. It's our own song. Written by me and my son, Ben. All right. I'm gonna play a song for Scott Maneri pretty soon, but not right this second. Also, I've not had that cowboy hat on all night. So the cowboy hat will be going on at some point. My hair is looking fine. I figured out the secret to the hair, because there's no haircuts. Don't wash it. Seriously, don't wash the hair. If I wash it, it gets all clean and light and fluffy and just it's uncontrollable. If I don't wash it, wake up in the morning, spray it with water, comb it back, it's good. It's getting to be like the 70s, like the manager on WKRP in Cincinnati, I think, which Heather's in my front yard and she's thinking, what? What's WKRP in Cincinnati?
That's a TV show.
It is a TV show. Or it was, wow. I am impressed. Again, Heather will be joining me shortly. I have no idea how long it's been because I don't have a... Oh, I do have a clock on this one here. I've been playing a song that I wrote a couple months ago now, I guess, at the start of this thing, and after Donald Trump was going to refuse to send PPE to Canada, a song about staying in Canada, spending your money in Canada. You know, the government's spending a lot of money, and if all stays here, it'll be fine. But if we take millions, millions, and billions of dollars and send it to Amazon, it'll be a blip in their bottom line, and it will not come back here. It won't, okay? So this is a song about spending your money in Canada. Well, we're living the dream in quarantine because we just can't get together. It's easy to think and easy to feel that it will be like this forever. Canada, soldier on, the true north, strong and free. Each of us can do our part to save our economy. Think of all those smaller stores, and how will they survive? Remember what you said you'd do to keep your own small town alive. No online corporation is gonna sponsor your kids' team. Money can't buy love, but it can buy locally. Loonies come from Canada, and we have to keep them here. If we can stick together, we have nothing left to fear. Send a loony into the world, and it's out there on its own. Well, don't send a single loony where all but over, and you know we'll see that day. We need everyone to all remember every single day. All the people on the front lines, all the folks out in the field, all the loonies that will save us when the world's finally healed. There's a thousand destinations that we both really like to see, but I'll stay here for you. Shop here for me. Loonies come from Canada, and we have to keep them home. So don't spend a single loony where a loony don't belong. Yeah, loonies come from Canada, and that's where they should stay. I'll spend mine and you spend yours.
Thank you, and thank you for shopping locally. You can't buy happiness, but you can buy local. I'm going to have to cut some songs out here because I'm going to want to get Heather up singing, you know. And we got a lot of stuff we want to cover as well. I don't want to keep you guys all night. This is, as you might have known, this is my last show for a while anyway. I'm getting too busy with work and I have to concentrate on it. And I take this too seriously, it's my own fault, but I devote a lot of time to it and all that sort of stuff, and I have to work. I have to get back to work. But I could really see doing this next winter, you know, in like December or January, February, the doldrums of winter on a Tuesday night and getting together and doing this again. It's been a lot of fun. It's been a real treat. Thank you so much to everyone who's tuned into this and made suggestions and comments and chatted along with other people. I think it's absolutely wonderful. It's been a real nice surprise for this last few months. All right, Scott Mayer, I hope, is watching. Throughout this time, I kind of got the idea from Scott Mayer, or not the idea, I guess the idea was out there, but Scott went ahead and did it on Saturday nights. He did his show on Saturday nights, and I don't honestly know if I would have ended up doing this on Tuesday nights if Scott hadn't done it first. And he plays every Saturday, long shows. The guy is freaking tireless. And we've been bantering back and forth in our things, promoting each other's and whatnot. And Scott also has a radio show on CHOK 1070 and 103.9 in Sarnia, where we're at here. And I hadn't tuned in until the other day. I tuned into it. I was making breakfast, and it's a great show. It's a really great show. He knows his stuff. He fills in all these tidbits about things that are going on, like in music and history of the songs and stories about him growing up. And he really grew up in the country music lifestyle. And it kind of made me think, you know, so did I. We only had country records in my house when I was growing up. And I got thinking about it and whatnot, listening to the songs, and just really relaxing Sunday morning, I tell you. And then this song just kind of popped into my head. The radio show program is called 9 Hours North of Nashville. And so this is my song for Mr. Scott Maneri about him that's called 9 Hours North of Nashville. If you like enough, Scotty, I think you should we should change the words up a little bit. And you can record it on your next CD. I've got the first two. I believe there's only two. And these are available at Cheeky Monkey Downtown Sarnia. They're on iTunes. But if you buy them at iTunes, or if you buy them at Cheeky Monkey right now, they'll pay the tax because they're really cool people and they support local talent like no one else does. And or buy it from the band and get them to sign it and all that sort of stuff. Because it's special. They're good songs, great band. And all right, I talked enough. Got to remember it myself because I've never played it for anyone else. Bacon's on. It's going to sound like the last song because that's just my style. Shouldn't have played them in a row, but here it goes. Bacon's on the barbecue, Sunday morning ritual. Maggie says to cook it up outside. It'll smell the whole damn house up, and besides, she's making pancakes, but I can't hear the radio inside. I've been playing rock and roll in the bars and on the road, and you bet I'd do it all over again. But Mary's playing country songs 9 hours north of Nashville, and he's got my towel tapping once again. And I say, hey, 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 where's my dog and where's my pickup truck? Hey, 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 where's my beer? Hey, 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 my guitar don't need no pickup. 9 hours north of Nashville, toes are tapping here. Here's where Scotty would do one of those things that if I do, I just mess up. See? When I stop to remember, I was raised on Johnny Denver, Johnny Cash and every other Johnny in the land. But somehow I got turned away, spent my life another way, switched that radio AM to
Well, I've been playing heavy metal, classic rock and roll, and in Ontario, music ain't sin. But Scotty's on the radio, and his 9 hours going to the Nashville show. He's got my toe tapping once again. And I say, hey, 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 where's my dog and where's my pickup truck? Hey, 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 I need another beer. Hey, 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 my guitar don't need no pickup. 9 hours north of Nashville, or 9 hours north of here. I say, hey, 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 got my dog and got my pickup truck. Hey, 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 thanks for the beer. Hey, 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 my guitar don't need no pickup. 9 hours north of Nashville, or 9 hours north of here. We're 9 hours north of Nashville, and the toes are tapping, toes are tapping, toes are tapping here.
There, the debut of that song there, folks. You're the first person to ever hear it. It's gonna make $1 million. Go number one. Believe me, if Achy Break Your Heart can go number one, anything can. Scotty's right now. He's like, I love that song. I mean, Achy Break Your Heart, you know, that one. Maggie, I'm wondering if you would mind, would you grab me a drink of water?
Yeah.
Really, I really appreciate it. I got the cowboy hat on still, so you know, I notice when I have the cowboy hat on, I do tend to have a bit of a twang.
Oh, there you go. That's perfect.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Thanks,
yes, and there is a cooler in my driveway that has beer and water in it.
Anyway.
My other wife. I've been with that wife 17 years. Maggie and I are going on 10. So Heather's going to be coming up shortly. I'm going to play a few more songs and get out of the way, kind of. And but it's my last one, so there are a few songs I do want to play. And then we're going to play lots with Heather. I'm going to go take a shower in between, though, because it's kind of hot and muggy out here. Good. Good, brother. Scotty hates, loves it, but he hates Achy Break Your Heart. Good. Good. Thank you. Thank you. America, all the best to you. I mean that. Solve it. Well, this black man in a black man with a black cat, living in a black man's world. He's got an interstate running through his front yard. You know, he thinks he's got it so good. And there's a woman in the kitchen cleaning up the evening slop. And he looks at her and says, hey, darling, I remember when you could stop a clock. Oh, but ain't that America? You and me, ain't that America? Home of the sea, baby, ain't that America? Home of the free, yeah. Little pink houses for you and me. Well, this young man T-shirt, listening to a rock and roll station. He's got a greasy hair, greasy smile. He says, Lord, this must be my destination. Cause they told me when I was younger, they said, boy, you're gonna be the president. But just like everything else, those old crazy dreams just kinda came and went. Oh, but ain't that America? Ain't that America? Something to see, baby. Ain't that America? Home of the free, yeah. Little pink houses for you and me. Oh, baby, for you and me. Hi, Sandy. Hi, Sherry. Hi, Cindy. Yeah!
Well, there's people and more people. What do they know? No, no. Go to work in the summer hours and vacation down the Gulf of Mexico. Oh, yeah. There's winners and there's losers. They ain't no big deal. But the simple man, baby, pays the pills with the bills and the thrills that kill. Oh, but ain't that America? You and me, ain't that America? Something to see, ain't that America? Home of the free, little pink houses for you and me.
Good luck, guys. Did I mention that there are five people in my lawn? I know, I think you know the routine. I say no pain, you say no pain. And no pain, no pain. Caught peeing in the water at the pool, but I'm feeling no pain, no pain. I may be drunk like a lemon in a blender, but I'm feeling no pain. It's one of my original songs. Very serious songs about, I think it's about drinking, going on holiday. Cindy, you stick around, all right? Down on an island and I'm down on my luck. Down on an island cause you didn't want a truck. Right off of the island to my home in the north. Now I'm just falling forward, trying to go forth to a place called Cabana with a friend named Cerveza, where I'm just trying to waste my time. I give a dollar to the cop and he'll never cut me off from the easy weensy teeny weeny yellow polka dot bikini that's making love to my mind. I'm feeling no pain, no pain. Caught peeing in the water at the pool, but I'm feeling no pain, no pain. I may be drunk like a lemon in a blender, but I'm feeling no pain. Yellow polka dot, she is the woman of my dreams. I didn't think I had a chance, but I also think it seems that my chances are increasing as my drinking. My drinking is increasing with every drink. I take a tick, a one for the yellow, one for each touch. She is a very small woman and it's still quite a lot of tequila, and it has a way of dancing with my brain. My brain is thinking dancing queen. You truly know I'm feeling no pain, no pain. Caught peeing in the water at the pool, but I'm feeling no pain, no pain. I may be drunk like a lemon in a blender, but I'm feeling no pain. I got the slow down sign. Now I forgot where I am. No.
I'm getting wet in the water in more ways than one. If I wanted to be dry, I would be sleeping in the sun. Then I wouldn't see the women and it wouldn't be right. When there's only 3 days, two more nights in a place called Cabana with a friend named Cerveza, where I'm just trying to waste my time. I give a dollar to the cop and he'll never cut me off from the easy winchy teeny weeny yellow polka dot bikini. That's making love to my mind. I'm feeling no pain, no pain. Caught peeing in the water at the pool, but I'm feeling no pain, no pain. I may be drunk like a lemon in a blender, but I'm feeling no pain. I may be drunk like a lemon in a blender, but I'm feeling no pain.
Hello, Shayna. Hi, Cassie. Hey, Johnny. Buddy, how you doing? All right. That's probably the most serious song I've written. I'd say.
Hey, this is all over.
He won't let us bring
you
it out.
Your wife buy you some new shoes.
Visits.
The crowd can't see my shoes. Can you see my shoes?
Yeah, we can see.
Oh, now we got everybody looking at my shoes. Thanks, Jamie.
You should go barefoot. That's the thing to do. Yeah.
All right. All my Painkiller Jane bandmates are here right now. And we have a Facebook page that's maybe broadcasting this live right now. I don't think it is, actually. But last week when I did this with Jamie, who's the drummer, but we both played guitar last week playing Beatles songs, we were at 890 Facebook members. And I said, I want to go over 900, like plus 10. And we got halfway there. We got five new ones this week. So we got halfway. So I think this week we go for 1,000, okay? We want 105 new people. Okay, so if you're not on the Painkiller Jane Facebook page,
Mark,
really, I have no idea why not.
899.
Oh, good.
$899. Thank you. $900. Great. $920. $900 going once. $900 once. $920 over here. All right. Okay. So my bandmates, I'm not putting the capo on it. I know what you think. I'm not putting my capo on. Nope. Did I mess up my hair? Hey, Shanny, how you doing? A little too tall, could've used a few pounds. Tight pants, pony's toddler and I. Shoes of black hair, beautiful, deep dark eyes. Points all around, sitting way up high. Way up firm and high. I passed the cornfield where the woods got heavy. Out in that backseat of a 60 Chevy. Working on mysteries without any clues. Working on a nightmare. Trying to solve some front page driving news. Working on a night moves. It's coming time. Ooh. In the sweet summertime, summertime. Hey, Steve. We were in love. No, not far from it. We were searching for some high in the sky summit. And bold, hidden by a sword. And we steal away every chance we could to the back streets, alleys, and trusty woods. I used to, she used me, but neither one cared. We were getting our share, working on a night moves, trying to solve some awkward teenage blues. Working on a night moves. Summertime. Oh, in the sweet summertime, summertime. Burnsy, buddy. Oh, wondering. George, the song's for you and Katie. Felt the lightning. Yeah, waiting on the thunder. Waiting on the thunder. I do happen to have all the members of Painkiller Jane in my 2 yards here, so if they want to come do the harmonies, they're good. Woke last night to the sound of thunder. How far off we sat and wondered. Started humming a song from 1962. Ain't it funny how the night moves? When you just don't seem to have as much to lose. Strange how the night moves. With autumn closing in. Luckily that's a long ways off right now, guys. Autumn, I mean. Oh, night moves. Night moves. Yeah. I remember. Sure remember those night moves. Ain't it funny how you remember? Funny how you remember. I remember, I remember, I remember. Oh, 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 oh. We were working, working and practicing, working and practicing. Oh, the night moves. Oh, I remember. Yeah. Yeah, I remember. Ooh. you so much. Thank you. I think it's George and Katie Cooper asked us to do that for their wedding. And we'd never done it before, and we learned it, and some songs work and some songs don't, and that one did. I'm just gonna do one more song, and then I'm gonna ask Heather to come on up. And yeah, I like on the Facebook page for Painkiller Jane, I said that Carrie's gonna be coming. People are like, finally! Finally, it's about time. I'm like, hey, I've been here.
Said Jamie's coming in there, like,
yeah. So Jamie's coming, like, hey, when's Heather coming? So what I was gonna say too is that sometime Painkiller Jane's gotta do this live. We could do it acoustic too, but sure be nice to play again. Let me tell you, I'm sure we're all of us musicians who play live are probably really, really missing that. The friendship and the opportunity to play. So okay, this is a song I need the country hat. Cowboy hat, country hat, same thing. Kinda. So I need a pair of cowboy boots right now.
Heading outside to the land of the pines, thumbing our way out of North Carolina. Staring up the road, pray to God I see headlights. So picking me a bouquet of dogwood flowers, hooking a bouquet of dogwood flowers. And I'm hoping for Allie, I can see my baby tonight. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock mama, like the way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Well, rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, 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 mama, rock me.
Good friends, Colleen and Jeff. Introduce me to this song, me and Maggie.
Running from the cold up in New England, I was born to be a fiddler in an old time string band. My baby plays the guitar, I play the banjo now. Oh, North Country winters keep getting me down. Lost my money playing poker, so I had to leave town. But I ain't turning back to living that old life no more. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me.
Hello, Lena.
Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, hey, mama, rock me. Walking to the south, out of Roanoke, caught a trucker out of Philly, had a nice long coat. But he's heading west from the Cumberland Gap to Johnston City, Tennessee. I got to get a move on before the sun. Hear my baby calling my name, and I know that she's the only one. And if I make a rally, at least I will die free. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, hey, mama, rock me.
Oh. Sure wish Jesse Grandmont was here right now. Playing fiddle to this. Last good jam I had before this all went down. What are you laughing about?
I said thanks. Like the best jam I had.
Father's last week with Jamie, and then this one's gonna, you know, hopefully be as good as that. So, Maggie, I need a power cord.
Okay.
So which means I need an extension cord, and I need an extension cord to go to the extension cord, probably. So, sorry to bug you, but it's no good if the phone dies. You are coming up now, Heather. Jamie from my band is also here. And Jamie, I'm going to ask you if you could reposition the camera. There's hand sanitizer right there.
Yeah, I was going to say, can we just take this moment to sanitize?
We're not touching each other.
Oh.
I don't think.
You already got your shoes off.
I got to wait because there's a 15-second delay. So I can see what it looks like.
So we're going to reposition things a little bit, so bear with us a second. Go, take a break.
What are you plugging in?
The phone is probably 20% now. So,
from the top?
We're just going to start from the top, Heather. Yep. So, Heather and I, for anyone who doesn't know, because there are certainly some people who don't know, again, we're in Bryce Grove, Ontario. It's a little place just outside of Sarnia, Ontario, if you know where that is. Almost all of you do know, and you're from here, I know that, but just in case some people don't. And Heather and I play in a band called Painkiller Jane. We've been playing together for 17 years. And Jamie, that I played with last week, is also in the band. He's the drummer. His face is coming up right in front of the screen right now. And Pete Michieli is in my neighbor's yard over there, and he's the guitar player. This January will be 10 years for this lineup of Painkiller Jane.
Yes.
There was a previous lineup of Painkiller Jane, and Heather and I started in a band called Done Deal 17 years ago, and then in Flying Blind. And now we're still here somehow. My God.
There's a big delay.
there's a delay, so yeah. Just use it with that one. We can kind of see it, so.
There we go. That's it. Now we're good.
That gets too much background in, so if it can be closer, plus closer we can read it kind of too. A little bit. We have to keep social distance.
I would like to say thank you to Burning Kiln for making a delicious Cabernet Franc that I'm enjoying.
Cab Franc.
Cab Franc.
Burning Kiln, they call it Cab Franc.
Cab Franc.
Because Frank worked there. All right. So, if you're not a member of Painkiller Jane's Facebook page, maybe don't go do that now because we're about to start playing. But do that sometime for sure.
And I do want to say for those of you out there that are PKJ fans, like, miss you guys so much, and I miss playing, and I can't wait to see you all again. And I'm really awkward in front of a camera, so forgive me, because I hate this.
We cannot turn the phone landscape position because that doesn't work on iPhones with Facebook Live for some reason. We don't know, and apparently nobody does know. It's too late now, but you figured a way to do it? Ready?
Ready. What, I can, like, count it in?
One, two, three.
Hold on, little girl. Show me what he's done to you. Stand up, little girl. A broken heart can't be that bad. When it's through, it's through. Fake a twist, the both of you. So come on, baby, come on over. Let me be the one to show you.
I'm the one who wants to be with you. Deep inside, I know you feel it too.
Feel it too.
Waiting on a line of
waiting on the line.
Yeah, just to be the next to be with you.
Build up your confidence till you can be on top for once. Wake up, who cares about little girls that talk too much?
just to be the next to be with you.
Why be alone when we can be together, baby? You can make my life worthwhile. I can make you start to smile.
Should have had Pete next door with a guitar and an amp. Of course, then we'd never shut him up.
Twist the both of you. So come on, baby, come on over. Let me be the one to show you.
I'm the one who wants to be with you.
I'm the one.
Deep inside, I hope you feel it too.
Feel it too.
Waiting on the line of.
Waiting on the line. Yeah, just to be the next to be with you.
I'm the one who.
Somebody needs a yardstick. I know I'm attractive and sweaty and all that, but... Yeah, you're stuck here, Heather. You gotta stay here now.
Thanks, husband.
Anyone you want to give a shout-out to?
Well, my friends and family. My mom, of course, and my Aunt Linda, my Aunt Karen, and my grandma, and my husband Nick, and I don't know anyone else who's watching. I don't really know...
I know Nicole, Jeff and Nicole, you know, sing?
Totally.
Jeff, yeah. So I know Nicole's watching tonight. I don't know about Jeff.
Shayna's watching.
Shayna's watching. Hi, Shayna.
And they're awesome. I've said a bunch of times that Jeff and Nicole are absolutely wonderful to watch and listen to. When we played the Beatles last week, I said that there's one song Jamie and I played, Can't Buy Me Love, I think, that we put harmonies in, but it didn't have harmonies. So this song is Hey There, Delilah by the Plain White Tees. And this song actually has no harmonies, but Painkiller Jane has this tendency to put a lot more harmonies in than are there in harmonies.
Harmonies. Hey there, Delilah, what's it like in New York City? I'm 1,000 miles away, but girl, tonight you look so pretty as you do. Times Square can't shine as bright as you. I swear it's true. Hey there, Delilah, don't you worry about the distance. I'm right there if you get lonely. Give this song another listen. Close your eyes. Listen to my voice, it's my disguise. I'm by your side. Oh, it's what you do to me. What you do to me. Oh, it's what you do to me. Oh, it's what you do to me. What you do to me. Hey there, Delilah, I know times are getting hard, but just believe me, girl, someday I'll pay the bills with your guitar and nothing good. We'll have the life we knew we would. My word is good. Hey there, Delilah, I've got so much left to say. If every simple song I wrote to you would take your breath away, I'd write it all. Even more in love with me, you'd fall. We'd have it all. Oh, it's what you do to me. What you do to me. Oh, it's what you do to me. Oh, it's what you do to me. 1,000 miles seems pretty far, but they've got planes and trains and cars. I'd walk to you if I had no other way. I
friends would all make fun of us, and we'll just laugh along because we know that none of them have. I love you, be good, and don't you miss me. Two more years and you'll be done with school, and I'll be making history like I do. You know it's all because of you. My word is true.
Oh, it's what you do to me. 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 What you do to me. Oh.
Guys, if you like stuff, send the hearts up from the bottom, because Heather's never seen this stuff before, okay? Like, this is all new to her, so do the hearts and all that
stuff.
Okay,
let me have a peek at this here for a minute.
See?
Hi,
that's the
hi.
Facebook.
Oh,
that's the Facebook. Mm-hmm.
Oh, hearts. It does make you feel good.
It does. What do you think, I was lying?
No.
We absolutely love playing with Pete Michieli and Jamie Dufour. 100%. They're awesome guys. We love where we are as a band, and anyone who's been in a band knows that it can be difficult playing in a band. And it's not like this band doesn't have its challenges and trying times and all that sort of stuff, but we really, really, really enjoy playing with each other, and we have an awesome bunch of people that come see us, and they're great. We're so lucky. We walk into a place now, and the place is packed. And about midnight, they start going home, or they're going home. But we walk in, and the place is packed, and can't ask for more than that.
No. Can't wait to do it again.
but this song, because this is, what is this? Who Will Save Your Soul? So this goes way back to playing with TJ and Rob and Sean. And so if you guys are listening.
In Dundeal.
Dundeal.
All right.
Really early. And I don't have a delay pedal. Oh. It's going to drive me nuts, but.
Streets, girls, and bust your butts. Ooh.
because that's twice, but...
Oh, well.
Oh, thank you.
We haven't played that song in a long time. Long, long time. Well, this is a song you need to take a drink for.
All right, I'll take two. I thought it was too hot for wine, but turns out it's never too hot for wine.
Maggie, if you get a chance anytime, if you can grab me a beer, I'd appreciate it. There's a cooler of beer and water in the driveway there on ice. And there's a beer fridge that has beer in it and stuff like beer.
Just so you know, Maggie.
Just so you know, Maggie. And Jamie. Jamie's here.
Oh, Jamie's gonna bring you on.
Living my life in a slow hell. With a girl every night at the hotel. I ain't seen the sunshine three damn days. Been fueling up on cocaine and whiskey. Wish I had a good girl who missed me. Lord, I wonder if I'll ever change my ways. I put your picture away. Sat down and cried today. I can't look at you while I'm lying next to her. I put your picture away. Sat down and cried today. I can't look at you while I'm lying next to her.
I called you last night in the hotel. Everyone knows, but they won't tell. But their half-hearted smiles tell me something just ain't right. I've been waiting on you for a long time. Fueling up on heartaches and cheap wine.
The song in here. Okay, so.
I saw you yesterday with an old friend. It was the same old same. How have you been?
Since you've been gone, my world's been dark and gray.
You reminded me of brighter days.
I hoped you were coming home to stay. I was headed to church.
I was off to drink you away.
Isn't that church? I thought about you for a long time. Can't seem to get you off my mind. I can't understand why we're living life this way. I found your picture today. I swear I'll change my ways. I just called to say I want you to come back home. I found your picture today. I swear I'll change my ways. I just called to say I want you to come back home. I just called to say I love you. Come back home.
Oh, gosh. Oh, I used to do that years ago. I know.
That's,
see, so many hearts for that song. I've been saying for years we should pick that song back up.
Who was telling you not to?
Nobody was.
Hey, that we don't listen.
Yeah, well, not a crack. It's a crack on the finish of it. Okay, this is a Heinz from Hamilton. So I'm sure it's, yeah,
so
it's from
good.
Ontario, and that's all good. Support Ontario. We mean it. Rob Cullinan brought this for me. Such a nice guy. Try to pour this one a little bit better than I did the last one.
And just to let you know, I'm drinking Burning Kiln from
St. Williams, Ontario. Near Turkey Point. Great place, and they have live concerts there outside. They have Wine Down Wednesdays, so music every Wednesday.
Oh, gosh. Apparently
and,
this dead bug likes it.
Right too. Across the road from this. This is on the front road. Oh, and you'd know this area. Between Port Dover and Port Rowan, on the front road that hugs the lake, Lake Erie. Great motorcycle road all along there. And Long Point Eco Adventures is right across the road. And that's where they have glamping. So, you're not in a tent, you're in a luxury cabin kind of thing with electricity and outdoor shower and a fantastic place. There's a, what do you call it, when you have a telescope, a giant telescope there, and this astronomy
planetarium
observatory. It's an observatory.
The planetarium.
They have an observatory. They have swinging in the trees, whatever you call that. You know what I mean? Again,
swinging in the trees.
Yeah, safely.
What, hammock?
No, climbing in the trees, rope.
Zip lines.
You're really good at this.
Yeah, well, you know, I've had a beer now, so I'm Jet.
Ooh, I've been listening
Adair,
to that one,
Adair's
actually.
Not hearing Jet.
I've been listening to you. I know all the backups and everything. So, and I have to say, sitting down there and having to be quiet was the worst time of my life.
I'm sure it was. Yeah, hell yeah. So, if you haven't seen Painkiller Jane, I mean, we play songs with Painkiller Jane, but a lot of times we just talk, shoot the bull, and... So that's what we're doing right now. Okay, this is an original song. This is from our CD, which is on the bench behind you, I believe. If you want to reach it up and show them. Remember me, remember when I had one sweet chance in my lifetime and it missed me. Yeah, well, it missed me. Well, now I'm sorry that I ever left you and I'm going crazy. Remember dreaming till the morning hours. Time when the world was ours. Yeah, well, it missed me. Well, now I'm sorry that I ever left you and I'm going crazy. Well, now I'm sorry that I ever left you and I'm going crazy. I carried on thinking you'd wait. I came back just as soon as I could. It was just too late. I had one chance to throw away. Well, now I'm sorry that I ever left you and I'm going crazy. Well, now I'm sorry that I ever left you and I'm going crazy. I don't know where you are, even if you're alive. My life has come to a stop, my heart's in overdrive. Don't know who you're with, who's drinking down your wine. If you're face down on the table for the last. Sorry that I ever left you and I'm going crazy. Well, I'm sorry that I ever left you and I'm going crazy. Well, there's a lead that comes in here, and then what did we do? Oh, we're going back to the bridge.
I don't know where you are, even if you're alive. My heart has come to a stop, my heart's in overdrive. Don't know who you're with, who's drinking down your wine. Face down on the table for the last line. Sorry that I ever left you and I'm going crazy.
Woo!
Well, now I'm sorry that I ever left you and I'm going crazy. Well, now I'm sorry that I ever left you and I'm going crazy.
Okay, it's a bit fast.
A little bit fast.
If you're ever, hey
we
Cindy,
need,
how are you?
Need
hey Marty, how buddy?
Sticks back here.
if you're ever watching Painkiller Jane live and Heather's like doing that stuff with her eyes go back like this and she's like that, she's telling us to slow the heck down. Okay, little inside knowledge there. I happen to know
behind the scenes.
Yeah, I happen to know a thing or two about Painkiller Jane. Oh, can I have a copy of Day Tripping?
Yes.
Because this is sponsored by Day Tripping.
Ooh, me too.
Oh, yeah. Well,
can I have a copy?
I need to take
that. Oh, God, don't leave me here by myself.
I'll bring it back. Oh. How to do the Lord,
won't you buy me?
So, this is whole show is sponsored by Day Tripping Magazine. Because they sprung for the wine and the beer, and so...
Woohoo!
Gotta have write-offs, people. Gotta have write-offs.
Amen!
Support small business. Look for this magazine, and there are a ton of great places to explore in southwestern Ontario, and awesome places, awesome customers of mine.
Thank you, sir.
All right. Wedding song.
Isn't it awesome playing with no feet?
It is. With
no shoes?
No feet?
No feet.
No shoes, see? You should make this a thing.
We really miss the dates that are canceled. The two Duke dates in June are canceled. We were going to be playing
Canada Day
with Dan Tidball doing sound. He's a great guy in Sarnia, and that is canceled. We're going to be playing the 60th anniversary of the Oil Museum at a beer festival with Petrolia's getting a brewery, the Hard Oiler. Brewery's coming to Petrolia real soon. Can't wait for that. That was going to be one of their big things this summer was this festival. It's canceled, so it sucks. We really miss playing.
We miss you guys. Because, as I've said many, many times, like, we have the best fans in the world, so.
Shania.
Oh.
From this moment, life has begun.
From this moment, you are the one.
Right beside you is where I belong. From this moment on.
From this moment, well, I have been blessed.
I live only for your happiness and for your love. I'll give my last breath from this moment on.
I give my hand to you with all my heart.
Can't wait to live my life with you. Can't wait to start.
You and I will never be apart. My dreams came true.
I promise you this,
there is nothing that I wouldn't give from this moment on. You're the reason I believe in love,
and you're the answer to my prayers from up above.
All we need is just the two of us. My dreams came true because of you. From this moment, as long as I live,
that is the song we do the most.
Yeah.
You guys should quit while you're ahead.
We should get the band back together for sure. Hi, Annette.
Hi, Nettie. Miss
Annette
you.
And Bob. All right. Okay, one we've never done before.
Oh, are we gonna do that one?
No, yeah, we're gonna do that one.
You said I don't do it perfect, so I'm freaking out.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, this, not this one, but this one.
Another Shania.
Oh, what?
Another Shania.
Oh, this one.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, you gotta follow the list.
I was trying.
Heather's not a list follower.
No, Pete's not a list follower.
Believe me, I know after 17 years. Hey, Stevie.
He is organized chaos. We all know this. What are we doing again?
Well.
Oh yeah.
I take it very seriously, too seriously, and that's why I need to stop. Until it's winter, and I have the winter off, basically. So then I have lots of time. All right.
Okay. So
we've never done the song. Yeah. I know. Keep it down. No, not the music ones. I wouldn't trust you with the music ones.
Work ones.
Here's your note.
He acts like he's really.
Are we still talking about me?
Actually not. When we actually made our album, he had a van. He had a canoe on the trunk. He literally had a kitchen sink in the van. It was stocked full of crap. He opened it and things would fall out, and I was like, how do you live like this? And he was just like, what? No, it's all organized. I know everything that's in there.
Everything had a reason to be there.
For sure. Just when you need to canoe back to your van, you know?
You were the guest.
Okay. Never need something first, guys. Exactly, probably in his van.
Or my ex-father-in-law's garage.
Am I gonna start?
Yep.
You said
you were gonna start, remember?
I'm gonna start.
Remember?
Am I dreaming or stupid? I think I've been hit by Cupid, and no one needs to know right now. I met a tall, dark, and handsome man, and I've been busy making real plans, and no one needs right now.
How we doing?
I got my heart set, my feet wet, and he don't even know yet. And no one needs to know right now. I'll tell him someday, someway, somehow. But I'm gonna keep it a secret. I want bells to ring, a choir to sing, the white dress, the guests, the cake, the car, the whole darn thing. But no one needs to know right now.
Put on right, Jimmy.
I'll tell him someday, some way, somehow. But I'm gonna keep it a secret now. We'll have a little girl, a little boy, a little Benji, we call Leroy. No one needs to know right now.
Here's the part.
And I'm not lonely anymore at night. He don't know.
Not too fast.
And I'm not lonely anymore at night. He don't know. That one.
All right, so here's a neat song. Is this the next song? Oh, that's not the next song. Cindy and Richie Dowes, Rich Dowes, good old buddy. And Cindy, yep. Just in time, Cindy, Shira Dowes, Rich is just asking about a song. So if you remember like my third show, I did a bunch of wedding songs that I played for a pile of people's weddings. And one that I didn't know at that time was It's Your Love by Tim McGraw and Faith Hill.
Is that what we're doing?
Or I didn't play anyway. And I've been promising Cindy and Rich that we play it, so.
I just learned it today, so.
Again, we've never done this.
I'm going to try my best. Well, I'm really sorry. Who's Cindy?
Cindy and Rich.
Cindy and Rich, if I screw this up.
You probably know them.
My sincerest apologies.
Heather works at Lizards, and you start back there on Thursday, right?
I will be back at Lizards on Thursday. They're open for takeout Wednesday through Saturday from 4 to 8, but you can pre-order at starting at 2 o'clock.
Heck yeah.
Amazing food, great burgers.
Oh, yeah.
Best, apparently one of the best burgers in Canada.
Yeah,
I mean, toot, toot.
And peanut butter.
Yes.
Peanut butter on their bacon burger. There's peanut butter and bacon
that
burger.
That was just a special.
Well, no, but you have it regularly sometimes, don't you? Well,
it was a special, so that means no, it's not regularly.
But it was very special.
But we have a poutine burger, which you
but,
will die
but
with.
They have peanut butter, so they could take it and put it on that burger.
I don't know.
Anyway, you think it's horrible, and it's really not.
It's really so good.
It's all of a sudden you have it, you have a burger like that, and you're thinking, oh my God, is
why
that good?
Why doesn't peanut butter go on
if
everywhere?
You're wondering why I'm looking at the camera so close, I'm reading comments. So Cindy's like, well, are you gonna play the freaking song or what?
He's just trying to look how good he looks in the cowboy hat. He's like, oh, am I still looking good? Am I still looking good?
Hey, I've been preparing for this all week long. Tonight I get to wash my hair.
But I won't.
Amazed.
I get to, but I won't.
Dancing in the dark. Middle of the night, taking your heart, holding it tight. Emotional touch, touching my skin, asking you to do what you've been doing all over again. Oh, it's a beautiful thing, don't think I can keep it all in. Just gotta let you know what it is that won't let me go. It's your love, just does something to me, sends a shock right through me. I can't get enough, and if you wonder by the spell I'm under, it's your love. Better than I was, more than I am. All of this happened by taking your hand. Who I am now, I wanted to be. And now that we're together, stronger than ever, I'm happy and free. Oh, it's a beautiful thing, don't think I can keep it all in. You gotta ask me why I've changed. All I gotta do is say your sweet name. It's your love, just does something to me, sends a shock right through me. Can't get enough, and if you wonder by the spell I'm under, it's your love. Look at my dog.
Hey dog, come on dog.
Are we playing too much slow music for you, Charlie? And my dog looks just comatose in the front yard. Oh, it's a beautiful thing, don't think I can keep it all in. Just gotta let you know what it is that won't let me go. It's your love, just does something to me, sends a shock right through me. I can't get enough, and if you wonder by the spell I'm under, it's your love, it's your love. Hello, Gloria. So, Cindy and Rich, thanks, guys. I know you've been tuning
into
this. And there's so many people I can't wait to see after this. And Cindy and Rich, you guys, I really cannot wait to see after this.
You're right here.
I'm a hugger, though. I'm a hugger.
Yeah, like huggers are having a hard time with this.
Really hard time.
Really hard time.
But I have to say, I have been waiting for many, many years to become a kept woman, and finally.
After this Thursday. You're back to
work. Oh, okay.
What's next?
Okay, another song we've never done before.
I'm scared.
And after this will be another song we've never done before, too.
Don't give me that look.
So, this is like a campfire, okay? And if someone screws up around the campfire, you don't give them a hard time, okay? You send hearts up, you know? You send hearts up to the bottom because you like the people and you don't want to embarrass them and give them a hard time. So,
Have
I got crap in my hair?
No, I'm just taming it.
Oh.
There are some paper clips.
That would be... Maybe I'll put it in the tiny little buns.
Tell me something, girl. Are you happy in this modern world? Or do you need more? Is there something else you're searching for? I'm falling. In all the good times, I find myself longing for the change. In the bad times, I fear myself.
Tell me something, boy. Aren't you tired trying to fill that void? Or do you need more? Ain't it hard keeping it so hardcore? Times I find myself longing for change, and in the bad times I fear myself. I'm off the deep end, watch as I dive in. I'll never meet the ground. Dash through the surface where they can hurt us. We're far from the shell.
Yeah. So it seems like we've been in this whole pandemic quarantine for an eternity now, doesn't it? What was it, like March? What was the date? March 17th. March 17th is when the restaurants closed because that was St. Patrick's Day. So, yeah. I mean, almost 3 months. And I came up with this song a long time ago. This is to the words of... or to the tune of Prince's 1999, and just kind of rewrote the lyrics in a few minutes, and should have recorded a long time ago, never got around to it, but we're going to play for you now, It's just a kind of humorous take on 1999, making fun of the pandemic. This is called 1917.
Where the previous pandemic was. Because I didn't get that.
When the previous pandemic.
I didn't
pandemic,
get it at first, yeah, so no. Yeah. 1917 was the last pandemic. Correct,
yeah,
Mondo?
Yeah. This one's way better.
From what I can remember.
Okay. Like, Prince was nothing in 1917.
I love how Maggie loves your jokes so much. You guys are so suited.
At least somebody gets it right.
Exactly.
See, I need Pete Michieli to do this part this time.
I'm gonna start. You gonna go again? I'm just staying in my house now. Forgive me if I go astray.
I got 100 rolls of toilet paper. Gonna have a hell of a day. I had a campfire. There were people talking everywhere.
And I haven't changed my clothes. Haven't even washed my hair.
Say hey, and now it's 2020, party over, oops, quarantine.
So tonight I'm gonna party like it's 1917.
I wash my hands for 20 seconds, forgive me if I go too fast.
But life is just a party, and parties aren't meant to last. I line up at the grocery store to get my party supplies.
And no one's coming close to me, cause they just wanna survive. Say hey, and now it's 2020, party over, oops, quarantine. So tonight I'm gonna party like it's 1917. If you came here to party, we are only allowed to have five.
Or 12.
I've been locked up with my family. It's a wonder that they're still alive.
Cause she gets your jokes, that's why.
Everybody's got the virus. We could all die any day.
But before I let that happen, I'll dance my life away.
Not over again.
Say hey, and now it's 2020, party over, oops, quarantine. So tonight I'm gonna party like it's 1917. Say hey, and now it's 2020, party over, oops, quarantine. So tonight I'm gonna party like it's 1917.
I don't have
a
party in
1917.
1917.
Don't spit on me.
I cannot keep the bug. Even the bugs love your love your wine, Burning Kiln.
All right, so there are old band lights in the garage. It might be getting dark outside soon. So no. We'd like to play an original from our CD, Life's Good.
We would?
We would, yeah.
We would.
Really wish I had my delay pedal now.
We could just skip it.
Quarter of a century gone by. It's time for me to spread my wings and fly. I'm sick of always trudging through the past. It's time for me to take flight at last. Can't get me high. Call me a liar.
as bad as you thought it was going to be.
Oh, I didn't think it was going to be bad. Hey, Danny, how you doing, buddy? Hi, Joanne, Linda, and Lisa. I know you're watching, Lisa. I don't need to read that. Lisa has a front row seat.
1 in 12.
Lisa's my neighbor. All right.
What time is it?
Yeah, I'm thinking we need to miss
stuff.
A couple. I think
yeah.
we.
No, we won't skip yours. Let's do her. Let's do one for Carrie right now.
Oh, right. Yep.
Right this second.
Yep.
Is that rain?
Better not be. This was supposed to be raining tonight, so we weren't sure how we were going to do
this. 90% thunderstorms all day
yesterday.
And
then it turned out like this.
Her name is Noel. I have a dream about her. She rings my bell. I got gym class in half an hour. Oh, how she rocks. And tube socks, but she doesn't know who I am, and she doesn't give a damn about me, 'cause I'm just a teenage dirtbag baby. Yeah, I'm just a teenage dirtbag baby. Listen to Iron Maiden, baby, with me.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to sing high. People really realize how crappy it is when the band isn't burying my vocals.
Her boyfriend's a dick. He brings a gun to school and he'd simply kick my ass if he knew the truth. He lives on my block and he drives a Nyrock, but he doesn't know who I am.
Remember that ending? Hey, Jeff, how you doing, buddy? Colin, good to hear from you. Been a long time, buddy. All right.
Let's do this one.
We're gonna lose
and let's
the
get
light.
Jamie up here. Yes, please, for Maggie and Ishmael.
Or Ishmael and Maggie.
No, it's Maggie and Ishmael. I'm almost positive. Come on. Come. We're losing light. Yeah. Yep.
This is a true song. Say three more songs, it would probably be now.
Or two.
We play that in G. We play it in G? Really?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Well,
it's not that we don't do anymore. I think the trues do, which is what we try and follow.
All right. So, Heather.
Yeah. What do you want?
We need to pick.
Okay, yeah, well, let's pick three more.
Yeah.
So, let's do definitely this one. Definitely.
I figured that.
Like, I definitely want to do this one. I don't really care if we do any other ones, to be honest.
Those two, and,
let's do, you want to do this one, this one, and this one?
That one? The one in red?
That one, or this one?
One of those ones, or that one, and that
one?
You
pick. I'll follow. We're running out of daylight here.
We are running out of daylight. All right. We're going to do one more original for you. This is a song I've played a couple times, and I think Tanya's probably watching. If her husband's watching, she probably is.
And I really just want to say, cheers, bitches. Can you
song
swear on
Batman.
Oh. We can on YouTube now.
Kid show. friendly.
I say bitches. It's not a big deal.
I hear you knocked at heaven's door.
No, I heard you held up at the hotel.
I heard you held up at the hotel for some time.
He wrote it, just saying.
Thought I'd take a rain check.
You wanna help with this one too, Jay?
And then the class reunion never came, and now it won't be the same. One short and full deck. I hear you knocked on heaven's door, and he'd been waiting for your call. Well, I feel so sad now. And by the way, you owe me $20 from 7 years ago. I don't need it back, man. Remember doobies dipped in cherry whiskey, man. We never tried a second. From all the schoolyard fights and the useless raps and bottle caps, man, we never learned a lesson. Still, after all this time, I know you well, and nobody can say that you were a bad man. So take it easy, crack smiling, and I'll see you in a while, and that's that, man. If there's a lesson to be learned before we crumble and return, only hope that we can learn it all before. And if, my friend, you've done the same, well, we can say we play the game. We'll be rolling like we've never done before. Rolling like we've never done before. Remember being 13, graduating, famous, final scene was playing. Looking back, looking at each other, looking at our future. Never matched the promises.
Now, did it.
Comes from the answering. May all your rivers run the streams that went too fast, man. So take it easy, pack smiling, and I'll see you in a while, and that is that, man.
Had to swallow.
If there's a lesson to be learned before we crumble and return, only hope that we can learn it all before. And if, my friend, you've done the same, well, we can say we play the game. We'll be rolling like we've never done before. 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 Rolling like we never take it, calmly answering. May all your rivers run to streams, and it went too fast, man. So take it easy, pack smiling, and I'll see you in a while, and that's that, man. Hey, if there's a lesson to be learned before we crumble and return, only hope that we can learn it all before. And if, my friend, you've done the same, then we can say we game. We'll be rolling like we've never done before. Rolling like we've never done before. Rolling like we've never done before. Rolling like we've never done before.
Everybody.
Rolling like we've never done before. Rolling like we've never done before. Rolling like we've never done before.
Thanks, Jay.
That's an original. Thank you guys so much. We're down to a couple songs. It's getting dark and
mosquito-y
a little bit, and all that. Hey, Jeff.
At least I stink, so.
Hi, Casey.
Mosquitoes are like.
Thank you guys so much. This has been a pleasure to do this every Tuesday night for a while. I mean, there will be other times you probably do it, like just, you know, announce it and do it or something like that. But this is the last regular one for a while. Would love to pick it up in the winter again. And Heather, I'm so glad you joined me. And Jamie, I'm so glad you joined me last week. And that's been absolutely awesome.
I guess you kind of just gave a big F you to Pete then, eh?
Well, Pete's over there. We got to play sometime.
Do you want to come make your face known?
He's been the neighbors
here. He's got to come over from the neighbors. Okay, somebody go over there. Say hi, Pete. Myron's really sorry.
We're two songs into the three more songs thing.
Three more songs? All right.
Hey, Lori.
This is PETA.
Hi, guys.
Come on, come a little farther.
Yeah, yeah, keep your distance, buddy. It's Pete Michieli, the other fourth member of Painkiller Chain.
There we go. There you go.
They hose them down next door. We are being very safe. I want to stress that to people. We've taken great precautions. We're not touching any of the same gear at all.
Super precautious.
Yeah, we're being as safe as we possibly can be, and that's what we all need to do. We will be traveling more, and I'm encouraging people to shop in stores and go to stores and support small business, and that's fine, but you need to be safe to do that. So wear masks, which are kind of cool anyway now. Sanitize your hands. Stay your distance. You know what to do.
Just keep safe, fellas, girls, gals.
I say we do this one first, Heather, and then we close with that one.
This one first?
Yeah.
And then that one? But didn't you want to do this one last?
Well, we can do that one last. We can, yeah, yeah.
Whatever.
Yeah,
sure.
Let's do that
Doesn't
one right
matter.
Now. Do you have the words?
Yeah, right here.
Yeah, I'm good.
I can almost still read them. We're just going to do the chorus twice.
That was not a meter away.
Sorry.
I'm a one-way motorway. I'm the one that drives away, then follows you back home. I'm a streetlight shining. Times like these, you learn to live again. It's times like these, you learn to love again. It's times like these, you learn to love again. It's times like these, time and time again. It's times like these you learn to love again. It's times like these you learn to love again. It's times like these, time and time again. It's times like these, time and time again.
There we go.
Okay,
last song, everybody. We are running out of light, and thank you so much. Again, I've heard said it 100 times, so it's a great honor to have been doing this. Thanks to my my bandmates, and love you all. Stay safe. Take care.
Do we each want to sing a verse?
Sure.
I'll sing, then Jamie, then you. No.
I have no idea.
That's the wrong song.
But I hope you're singing at home.
Are we doing Good Riddance?
Hey, yeah.
Oh.
No.
This goes out to Jamie and Carrie Adair.
Years and my life is still trying to get up that great big hill of hope for my destination.
Sing with me.
I realized quickly when I knew I should that this world was made up of this brotherhood of man. Or whatever that means.
Hope you're singing at home.
And so I cry sometimes when I'm lying in bed, just to get it all out, what's in my head. And I'm feeling a little peculiar. Are you Johnny? And so I wake in the morning and I step outside and I take a deep breath and I get real high and I scream the top of my lungs, what's going on? And I said, hey, yeah, yeah, hey, yeah, yeah. I said, hey, what's going on? And I said, hey, yeah. What's going on?
He's doing interpretive dance.
And I try. Oh my God, do I try? I try all the time in this institution. And I pray, oh my God, do I pray? I pray every single day to go to work again. And so I cry sometimes when I'm lying in bed, just to get it all out, what's in my head. And I'm feeling a little peculiar. And so I wake in the morning and I step outside and I take a deep breath and I get real high and I scream the top of my lungs, what's going on?
Sing it,
come on, y'all.
And I said, hey, yeah, yeah, hey, yeah, yeah. I said, hey, what's going on? And I said, hey, yeah, yeah. What's going on? Ooh, 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 ooh. 25 years and my life is still trying to get up that great big hill of hope for a destination.
Have a great night, folks. Thank you. Thanks for having me, Mark.
One last one. Ugh. One bonus one.
One more. One more. I love it. We'll just do our own thing. One more song. Yeah.
One more song.
Oh,
no. We
another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Tongue grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's so unpredictable, but in the end is right. And I hope you had the time of your life.
Thanks, everybody.
So take your photographs, it still prints in your mind. Hang it on a shelf, you'll have been good times. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, and in the end it's right. I hope you have the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, and in the end it's right. I hope you have the time of your life.
Stay safe, everybody. Thank you so much.
Love you guys. I miss you so
much. Take care.
Much.
Be safe, be smart. Shop local. Loved it. Loved every minute of it.
Thank you so much. Thanks, Myron.
Everybody stay
with you. Let's play for a minute.
What it, so don't swear.
There's a 15-second Mother? Play.
Do you know how long I've gone without swearing? It's hard.
All right, good job, brothers and sisters.
Oh, we can't even hug.
Cheers. Cheers, everyone. Steve, cheers, man. Jamie, Eva, Lori, cheers, everyone. I can hug my wife. Maggie, come here. Come here, Maggie, come here. Yeah, come on. I can hug my wife. It's okay. Cheers, guys.
Bye, everyone.
Take care. Thanks, Annette. Thanks, Maggie, and all your family.